My dudes, we are about to visit the Society of Leopold. Another shooting mission.
Need a ride?
Yep. Okay, so we start here in a garden. I don't know yet if I want to kill stuff or not, or try to sneak my way in. Actually, I think that I rather want to sneak my way in. Inside, I don't know, but getting in stealthily sounds like fun. Some of these guys have these their orc rifles. Definitely the best rifles in the game. So I want them. Here we go. Now I am invincible. Well, actually, not quite, but I am good. So, can I enter here quickly? Right, we're in for some sneaking, obfuscate and stuff, and well, this is really awesome. Hit sick. Okay. No idea. These are explosives. He has got a rifle, a shotgun. So let's deal with that. And behind me is more stuff creeping around, apparently. Okay. I guess it's possible to sneak through here, especially with obfuscate, but I feel a bit like going a bit on a rampage here. Because they annoy me, so okay, what have we here? Another of the crappy rifles? And in there must be something interesting. God, I can't type today. What I'm doing here is changing these sensors, so that they would blow up if a human walked past. This would rip me to shreds if I'm in here while this is happening, but later when I'm gone, I don't care. So, I think there's more stuff.
Brother Grunfeld seems particularly uneasy this evening.
Yes, LaCroix has begun to move more openly, and Brother Grunfeld grows impatient.
Ah, yes, LaCroix. As always, Brother Grunfeld focuses only on his old nemesis.
Scott.
Let us hope his fanaticism best serves the interests of our order, and not merely his own unresolved grievances.
Shh! Are you mad? Brother Grunfeld will not tolerate such insubordination. Hold your tongue! You know upon whose direct authority he acts?
Yes, I know. Far be it from me to question the edict of the Holy See.
You would do best to remember your place. Brother Grunfeld is a faithful warrior. He has battled Satan's spawn for longer than you've been alive.
Then I pray the Lord grant me the same years to fight in his army.
Amen.
All right. Scottish people. A journal from G.B. Brother Grunfeld back. It is about how he tracked LaCroix to Los Angeles. And... come on. The lair of Alistair Grout. He is also aware of the uncommon sarcophagus. So... yeah, he seems somewhat obsessed, and there is Griffith Park mentioned again. Fires. He had dreams of fires in Griffith Park. Apparently he is having visions. Must be Malkavian. A Malkavian hunter. Oops. Hi, dude. What are you doing here? Aww. You have a stare org. No, you don't. So. Anything? No. So I think I could blow this thing up and then hurt some of the humans here. Awesome idea. Let's do that. Or not. I'm a bit unsure. My obfuscate isn't maximized, so I... yeah. That was fun. Okay, but they're both still alive. I have those crappy guns, I don't like them. Can I kill you now? Okay. He would have seen me doing stuff with the other guy if I had done it in the... so. No, this has been taken care of, so I will sneak up. And there are some more people around.
One of us should take some food down to the prisoner.
Johansson? He is no better than they. If not for his meddlesome diggings, the artifact would never have come here.
Yes, this complicated matters. An interesting turn of events.
Do you think it holds something?
I care not. If it does, then with God's help, we will send it screaming back to hell.
Brother Klieger says it may be him, the son of Adam, the brother killer.
If this be the end of days, then may the Lord give us strength to see them through.
So, shall we take some food down to Johansson?
Here, take mine. I am no longer hungry.
Interesting conversations, but then again, not that interesting. So what have we here? A lot of guards. Let's try out what happens if I just and then run away. This was nasty that I turned visible at that. Yeah, for this room, full-blown demontation would be nice. Bad lamb. I'd all go mad. And faster than now. Oh, I just killed herself. But I can't afford that just yet, I think. Okay, what's left? Not much. It was effective after all. This. This is what I wanted. This book, I can't probably read it yet. Yeah, this increases firearms. Now, if I wanted to increase my firearms some more, it would cost me more than I have experience points. I really wasted a lot of experience points this time with this character. But oh well.
Hey, who's there?
It's just not a perfect character. So what have we here? Vampire Apocrypha. The sarcophagus is mentioned again. And a Julius Gaul has been mentioned. I'm sorry, I'm not going to read this now. Instead, I'm going to have a look. This is not the Incarn sarcophagus. The engravings are different. So, what have we here? A key. A Leopold interior key. Great. So, this leads into the basement. I'm running quite low on blood here. Need to find me another victim. But there's plenty of those in the basement, I think. So what have we here? There appears to be somebody close. And I need another victim. Oops. I'm reacting quite badly to these fights. It appears that I lost my fighting instincts for now. So, that's just the rifle that they are carrying, and here's that guy with a stair orc. Yeah. Dude, that's mine. I want more of those because I need more ammunition, I think. At least for the end game. Oops. Oh dear, okay. And down we go. Yeah, down in the basement will be a lot more critters. I'm calling them critters. Humans. Gods. Gods and explosives.